Hi, my name is Dave Ulrich. I'm a professor at the Ross School of Business at the University of Michigan in the United States, and I'm a partner in the RVL Group. What a delight to talk with you today about the assumptions that are changing what it means to be a business partner. The term has been used by me and by others. I've taken it from others. But I want to talk about, in the world we live in today, the assumptions of being a business partner have changed. Let me illustrate it with a question. I often meet with groups of business leaders or HR leaders, and I ask them a very simple question. What's the most important thing HR can give an employee today? Very simple question. What's the most important or best thing HR or a business leader can give an employee? And we list the answers, and they're terrific. A sense of purpose, a sense of meaning, a sense of belonging, teamwork, money, opportunity, vision, community. And I list this and I go, wow. Those are great things that HR can give an employee. And they're incomplete. That's 40% of the game. Here's what HR and business leaders can and should give an employee today. An organization that wins in the marketplace. Let me say it again. What's the most important or best thing that HR can give an employee today? An organization that wins in the marketplace. If the company doesn't win in the marketplace, there is no purpose, there is no vision, there is no teamwork, there is no incentive, there is no opportunity. Being a business partner is about that assumption. Being a business partner is not doing HR for HR. It's doing HR so that we win in the marketplace. And unless and until we win in that marketplace, HR is not adding or delivering value. And so the dominant assumption of a business partner is relatively simple. The purpose of being a business partner is to create value for the employee, for the organization. And that value is created not because of what we in HR know and do and feel. It's because the value we create for others. Value is ultimately defined by the receiver more than the giver. If I'm going to give my wife of many, many years a gift, she defines the value of that gift. HR is not about HR. It's about creating value for the key stakeholders we serve. And the job of an HR business partner is not about doing the HR work of purpose and belonging and compensation and training. It's about doing that work so that my organization wins in the marketplace. Today, as we look at HR business partner, it's not about those four roles. And in fact, what we've identified are 13 trends. 13 specific things that will enable you to do the right thing well for today. Now, over time, those trends are going to change. But our job as a business partner is not just to have content, but to know the context in which we apply that content. And so we're going to look at 13 pieces, and those 13 pieces define what being a business partner should be today.